A lesson concerning the courant from the first suite in G major by Bach, performed with an alto recorder. I still recorded this lesson some weeks ago, but after I lost the file, two files, this and the Sarabanda, so I have to record it again. But I like to record this lesson, so it's not a problem. Wonderful piece, this courant, not so difficult. It could be the first that you can study in this suite. And not with many things to change for the extension, for the notes that the flutes cannot make. And also not a lot of agrément or changement that I can suggest you. The most important things in this piece, as in the other, but in this particularly, is the interpretation, is the way for explain these wonderful notes, these wonderful ideas from Bach, melodies and harmonia. I, in my opinion, the best that you can do in this piece is to imitate a good cellist, the staccato, the legato. More than other instrument, you have to hear a good cello player. Better if it's a baroque cellist, but it's not so big difference in this piece. And to try to make this effect with the alto recorder. Third bar and fourth bar, the C and the D, very lower, I put very higher. Third bar, I have not this Do. And in the fourth bar, just a suggestion, it's a rune, there is three possibility to make the note in the middle layer, to make the note in the higher light, to make no note, a rest. I play in this three way. It's strange, but not bad. Or, debole, not fake, but I don't know, debole, not hard. I prefer. The D of the bar 7, of course, I mean in the middle. In the bar 8, I play before the higher G and after the lower G. I don't like I tell them. I think this out of style, out of recorder, it's too modern. Legature, I don't know the English term. I think there is good legature written in the score, but I think also that you can change something for your instrument. Or. And especially in the bar 5. There is three notes legate, do, si, do, ci, bi, ci, but it could be also two legate. You can make what you want. but the score perhaps probably is the best. In the bar 8, there is 6 notes legate. But for stylistic reason, it could be also good to make 3 pair. Two, two, two. Bar 16, the legature after the first note. Strange. Stark. Normally I don't make this because I forget. But in the ritornello there is not a lot of things to put inside, like a gramma or other. This is an idea that Bach used, but especially is used for the Fitzwilliam Virginal book. You have 4 notes: Re, Do, Si, La, Di, Ci, Bi, E, and you play the first 2 notes, and then you begin again with 4 notes, but quickly. And I play. You can make this everywhere when you are 4 notes. It's interesting. Not necessary, but interesting. When you have a jump, I don't know, salto from settima, Bach use in more slower pieces. The question is this higher note is in levare. So it's difficult to make a double appoggiatura in levare, but I play slower bar 5. It's important, in my opinion, that you make exactly the same pattern. There is some difficulties, but you have to make the same, like dun 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 dun, something repeat. Bye-bye.